Dagon going straight for the mech.
That makes so much sense. Kinetic field in mid. Oh, beautiful Centaur Stomp to follow it as well. There's going to be the EMP and the Static Storm going down at the same time. Koikva just melting underneath it and will end up dying as well. However, they will manage to get at least two.